So for the first time since November, somebody bought that winning Powerball ticket. That ticket was not purchased in the state of Texas. Far from it, actually. $747 million is how much that ticket's worth. It was sold in Washington State. Boo. It's about $403 million in cash if you take that option. Tomorrow's drawing? Only $20 million. Bah humbug. That's your morning rush.